I've got eyes on a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Thank you. Where's the agent? Get that fire out!
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator. Upstairs.
See, I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
congregate around the entrances and exits. Thank you for your cooperation.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Good to actually be doing something.
Agent in need of backup.
Please engage your firearm safety catch when inside the perimeter. Agent requesting backup.
This'll never do.
Incoming backup request.
Glad you're here, Agent. Is it quitting time? If it's your first time inside the safe area, please familiarize yourself with the rules and regulations.
Violators risk immediate displacement.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Leaving safe area.
Supply drop like a million of them spawn around it, like shit retarded.
Man, I'm gonna go to the fucking base. Fuck that.
I ain't going back there, bro. Can't even fast travel.
You got this Shade Tech, Borricua?
Which one?
Right here?
Oh, I'm trying to need some enemies right now.
Okay, okay. You know what, we can't talk too much shit about an open beta, private beta.
After this, I can say we gotta try the game a little bit more, because this is their point. Start fixing all the errors, fix and do all the last adjustments for the game. So in Anthem, I got booted like 3 times, and then I couldn't save. No, man, I got booted. It was on that Saturday of the free demo. You see that little mark over there?
Yeah.
That blue mark? That's where I'm trying to head out. To the Jefferson Trade Center. That's like a mission right there.
Oh, no. You can maybe level up. Let's get the Shade Tech real quick and upgrade our perks. So that way we could do more shit with better perks.
Yeah.
Man. Whatever.
I like face tanking, yo. I like face tanking. Why you gonna take that away? Why you gonna take that away from me, Division? Wow.
Yeah, I don't know.
No, Mr. Yeah. I know Mr. Beam's probably critiquing the shit out of this.
Of course. I mean, he has every right to.
Who?
Mr. Memes. He's a YouTuber. He's cool.
Yeah, I know who's Mr. I know who Memes.
So you already know he got a full breakdown video of this shit.
And nobody wanted to listen to him. Nobody wanted to listen to him.
Yeah, he did.
Over here,
because you was in the DZ, right? And a guy took out a sniper rifle and shot the piss out of one of the other dudes and then killed him instantly. Instantly. And
the trash can has electronics.
Nah, bro. I won't have a bunch of shit. I'm trying to extract and a sniper come up there and hit the fuck out of me. This game is based on sniping now and staying back in cover.
Yep.
I'm telling you.
Yep. Staying in cover, sniping.
I don't mean, since they have ARs and shit.
I can only imagine what the shotguns are gonna do in the DZ.
No, oh my god. Just imagine a shotgunner up on you with a SASG. And he just going off with it. Boom, boom, boom. With all mods, bro. Bro, you getting melted.
Bro, I feel like you're gonna go down in two shots. It's gonna be a two shot shotgun again. The whole two shot shotgun era is gonna come right back.
I don't even know where they're going based operation.
Yeah, I don't. I'm trying to go to the vendor.
I see you running around. As you running around, yeah. I think it's downstairs, though. I don't even know where I'm going either.
I done ran around in the same circle like three times, bro.
It's this way, oh.
Finally, the JTF is doing some work. Yo, I'll give him that. What is this green fog? Like, what is this green fog?
That's that poison shit, man.
Right here.
This is nothing to me.
Shit's stupid, bro. That's all it is. Shit's just stupid. You use the shield. Shit. I don't understand what they was going for. I don't. But I'ma still play. And I'ma just enjoy it. I guess. Try to enjoy it. Hold on, honey.
Nolo.
Hold on.
Come in here.
Where you at? I don't see you.
In the construction behind.
Oh, hold up. There's people around me. Yo, none of my shots are registering, bro.
That's funny. They got sniper turrets.
Oh,
I didn't know that.
God.
Yeah.
Yeah. This shit turned into sniping, bro. You trying to do the mission? Let's do the mission afterwards. You got two Shade Tech right next to each other over here.
Alright. Because I was just trying to check in here, see what we get in here.
Oh, like looting?
Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna get anything good because this is an open world. Like, if it was a DZ, then yeah, but this is open world. I mean, I don't know how this game goes. I really don't.
That's the point of the beta. Try it out. But when the game comes out, we have a little bit more understanding. And it can be a little bit more faster for us.
Oh my god, look at this, Boricua. Come over here. Where you at?
I was in that.
I'm literally seeing through the wall. I can see the entire map of the entire game right now. Yo. Yo, I'm gonna take a screenshot of this and send it to y'all. You're gonna laugh.
How do you put a skin on these motherfuckers?
Upgrade your perks.
This is making my PS4 lag too on top of it.
So you can get more med kits.
my goodness.
Loot upstairs, Nolo.
I know, I got you. I'm trying to send a message right now. I'm about to send you a message of this shit. Oh my god, this shit is so slow. Look at that picture, yo. Look at the wall. And then there's another shade tech right here. Oh, I got a blue thing. Let's go. Took off voice?
No, it's still like Division 1. It's optional.
Oh.
Where the blueprints at? This is so confused.
Alright, Borricua, we can do that mission you wanted to do.
Right here, I got some carbon fibers. Side mission, anything, bro. That's gonna help us also rank up.
Yep. Friendly control point nearby. Let's go. Need an extended mag for this. From the control point in proximity. Oh. That's all we had to do for the friendly control point?
Down here, Nolo. Loot.
Oh, over there? You got some? Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, I got a medic.
What's down there? A med kit? I'm good. I don't need a med kit.
I don't know, it might give you something different, so I don't know. That box down there.
Nah, it's the same thing. I don't even see anything. I didn't even see a mech at all. I just seen an open box. Alright, we could go to this control point over here.
Oh, I was gonna say unknown activity.
Oh, unknown activity.
Bless you.
Y'all still in a mission?
No, I'm just equipping my stuff.
Okay.
We about to go up in that dark zone, and I ain't even...
Y'all finna go in the dark zone?
I thought you was on that, oh, you're not on the level yet.
Nah,
My bad.
Yeah.
My bad.
It's all good. It's all good, nah, I'm just saying. Nah, I wish I was level 7 so I could hit the dark zone.
Alright, we gonna get you up. You all ready?
What if I don't know where you took me to? Come on, Borricua. Let's go to that question mark over there. Propaganda in progress? Oh shit, we gotta go over there now. Bro, y'all seeing how fast the SASG shoots?
Nah, I didn't know that shoot. Does it shoot real fast?
Oh my god, look, Borricua. Look how fast this gun shoots. Oh, Boricua's all the way over there.
All I'm gonna
keep
is...
Oh my god, this is gonna be bad. Bro, I really feel like the DZ is gonna be AIDS, bro.
Think so?
Hell yeah.
I already know, I feel you. Crazy. I'm sure of it. How you get to the vendor?
Sell
the shit.
I went to the vendor
the
last
other
time.
Spot. I think it's the other spot, right? The one where you do. Is it the place is that, bro?
I think they all supposed
house?
To have it.
All right, let me check. I don't see no vendors in. Oh yeah, there it is. I think they upstairs though. Or they outside. Yeah, Nolo, you right. Frame rate, I'm getting. I don't know. Frame rate is weird. All right. There it is. Got it.
Trying to do another mission on hard. You know what it is? I'm comparing this game to Division 2. I mean, I'm comparing it to Division 1 way too much.
We end this now.
How you know what you gotta?
Progress resumed.
You got Borricua?
Pass out to me. Holy crap!
I'm fighting a lot of people over here.
Friendly down!
Oh my god.
Access key detected. I'll finish that agent.
Yo, Borricua, what are you doing? You farming over there?
No. I'm doing like a side mission.
Oh, okay. I don't see a side mission up on my map, though. I went to the side mission.
Yeah.
Agent, final signs, zero.
Yo, let's get everybody in here and let's start doing these missions, yo.
What? Oh my gosh.
See what side mission you're doing. We have Borricua. Are you spawned on me? Oh, you died.
Yep. On you. That little
clamation,
huh?
You have Delta?
No. The little clamation mark.
Okay, yeah. There's a thing right over here. That's
safe area entered.
It says propaganda broadcast. It's like 60 meters away. I killed everybody except for the last person.
I had a few waves. I think you'll want to check this out. Give me 1 second.
I'm gonna need some help for this.
Why the fuck did they make it like this? How come I can't even go?
Hmm? Why? Why are you asking if I'm going crazy?
Can't even join up with you, bro.
Why?
Not letting me, saying I can't.
Go to the party menu? The party? Like, see, like in the chat party? Like outside the game? And join me through there.
If you need to speak with somebody inside the theater, come back another day.
Fucking frame rates is horrible.
I had to restart my game.
Shit's fucking with my eyes, bro. Bad. Like, and I wear glasses. The fuck?
Shit, yeah, I take a couple of steps back.
I think it's probably gonna change up when I join on y'all.
No. manual override. Oh, no, you're done. Stay right here.
Yo, let me restart this, fellas. This shit is killing me. I gotta restart this.
Go ahead, bro.
Oh, I see the access key. Hey, do your thing, bro. Don't worry about
it. This shit is ridiculous, bro. It's like, you can't... It's like... You remember how fucking, how PlayStation 1 is? And it's just like...
Amherst apartment. Son. Yeah, it's like Amherst apartment when it starts.
Glitching, like, oh my goodness. And I'm like, yo... Yo,
oh, motherfucker, right?
PC? PC be tricking the shit out of niggas, bro. You be thinking this is the graphics you gonna get? Nobody. Gotta be a PC.
Bro, when I left the party, that game kicked me out, man. Yeah, like kicked me straight out. I was doing my, selling my stuff, and that bitch say, nope, Delta. Yeah, so I was like, fuck it, I'm not logging back in right now. But, I'm gonna just go get some sleep, bro. I wish the Anthem demo was out. I'm tired.
Alright, man.
Alright.
Oh, Borricuaboy, I think you had to stay back there. Oh, no.
Keyblade, KB, Borricua Nolo. I'm gonna get with y'all later, man.
Alright, bro.
Alright. Alright. Peace.
Try to max up. Alright, man. Have a good one, man.
You too, bro. Later.
Alright, later. The fuck did we get for that?
Point.
I got an SVD. Alright, good. Alright, block. Okay, you here. Who else is on?
I think Keyblade on.
Oh, okay. So we got a four man. We can probably do a mission. How do I re-up on medkits?
I don't know. I think you gotta get that as a perk or some shit. Like.
No, I do. Oh. I only have two medkits, and then I go to the restock, and it just gives me ammo. You gotta find medkits? Yeah. That shit better not be that you gotta find medkits, bro.
That nigga close the game out right now.
Yo, for real, you gotta find them? No, they wouldn't do something stupid like that, bro. They're not that stupid. I don't think they're that stupid, bro. These motherfuckers robbed me, bro. I can't even get a refund, bro. They took my fucking $110, bro. They took my fucking money, bro. It's in their fucking pocket right now. And I can't even get medkits.
Where you at?
I'm in this base of operation. Like, in this little safe house.
We go over here running.
Yeah.
Alright, let me,
I'm picking up loot, man.
Maybe in the White House? Do you think in the White House I could get my kids?
I don't know. Maybe if you try.
I really don't think they're that dumb. I mean, I really don't think they're that stupid to have a health system so broken, and then they don't even provide med kits in the fucking base of operations, bro. I don't think they're that dumb. They can't be that stupid. Yo, for real. Ubisoft can't be that dumb. Ooh, I could craft the blue.
Okay. You found the crafting table?
Yeah, the crafting station. I could create a couple of shit. Blue holster. I'm missing protective fabric. Create a whole bunch of blue shit, but I mean, I could delete my gear and craft it. I'm gonna have to get rid of this gear anyways.
I know I must have found mad shit, cause I was looting everything that I could, bro. Heavies are serious.
Yep.
Where's the crafting station?
It's right behind the vendor.
Okay.
Wanna see what I can do?
Signs critical. Agent,
okay.
Agent, decease. Hostile control point nearby.
Nope. How do I get med kits, bro? Yeah, I'm upstairs. How do I get med kits, bro?
Sure.
I'm about to turn this shit off, bro. Oh my god, did you see how he did that shit? He just popped out of cover and in a split second just shot that shit. For real, I need that gun. Oh, they're coming in. Oh shit. Yeah, he's gonna die. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A respawn. I'm coming back up.
I'm picking you up. Ah! It's alright.
Oh my god. What the fuck is shooting at me, bro?
Good.
Got you, Borricua. You are still lagging, Borricua?
Yeah, I'm still lagging, bro.
Focus fire inside. Motherfucker, yo. I'm stuck on a fucking wall, yo. Oh my god, who was that? They pushing me over there. Oh shit. They pushed me into them. Somebody pushed me into the bullets. Oh lord. John? Nate, yo. That turret guy? No, you're good, you're good. Yo, what's good, Jay? Oh. Woo. Yo, what's good, what's good?
Yeah, I was, yo, the whole day I was trying to set up that Beats shit, yo.
The Beats?
That, with that, yeah, that store, that online store. So I finally uploaded some beats on it, the cell and shit.
Oh,
yo, you know
what's
crazy?
Okay.
You know what's crazy? Yo, somebody already tried to buy a beat off of me, yo.
Yeah, I was trying to tell you. My bad, Jay. Yeah, I was trying to tell you to nade that turret so you get off that shit. Yeah, so somebody bought a beat off you already?
Somebody tried to negotiate with me, yo, to buy a beat, yo. But I'm still trying to learn it. I'm still trying to learn this shit, so I don't want
to... So you're trying to buy it for how much?
I mean, because I was... All right, basically, you could lease your beat, right? Like, it don't got to be no crazy-ass price because it's still going to be your beat. You know what I'm talking about? Like, yeah. They can use it, but they're not keeping it. You know what I'm saying? So I try to sell it for like, how much? I think like 50. And a dude said he'll buy it for 30, right? But I didn't know he was negotiating. So when I went to go check like 30 minutes ago, they said that he declined it. You know what I'm saying? So basically he was going to buy it if I would have responded like fast enough. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna buy it if I responded fast enough, but it's whatever. You know what I'm saying? As long as I know I had somebody, you're talking about, like it was that quick.
Yeah.
And if it, you know, if it happens a lot, like if it happens a lot, you're not gonna make bread off of one beat, yo. You like a few beats like that, then I'm gonna get the official shit. I'm gonna pay the $20 a month. Fuck. You see, I get a 20. If I'm paying $20 a month, and I'm making way more than that, like every month, yo, or every day, I'm then it's whatever. I'm just trying to make sure I learn it. I'm just trying to make sure everything good with it. The security and shit on that.
Top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Ooh, blue gear. Blue gear. Yep, right here on the floor.
Yo, so you could use this character. You could use these characters for the real game, right? When they come up.
Nah.
If the characters you're working on or not.
No.
Nah, you can't.
Oh, so everything. Nah, that's crazy.
Oh. I didn't even know y'all left me. I was trying to throw my blue gear on. Try to flank. Right here next to us.
Sí, pero esta vez lo estamos haciendo en hard. A coger mejor loot ahora.
Now we really gotta draw them in. Oh my god, she got
she
me.
She has a heart for you, bro.
Yo! Run, 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 run.
Don't give up, don't give up, don't give up.
Nice. Pressing up. Oh!
Agent down.
You guys aren't getting up?
I'm spawning right now.
I'm literally surrounded in a room where I can't move. Oh, I'm gonna just give up. Stem your bleed.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, they shot me down. Man, we got this. This shit is easier. We just gotta focus fire, yo. That's all we gotta do. Nade him. On our right side, there's one. Oh my god, bro. This nigga here, man. Oh, watch out. Fall back, y'all. Fall back, they're right there. You know what, I'ma just give up so I can spawn up. Don't even worry about me, just stay alive. Oh, stay alive, y'all. Five, four, three, two, one. Stay alive, y'all. Stay alive. Fall all the way back. I'm about to keep on spawning up and killing them one by one, I guess. Shit. Yeah. Three, two, one.
Dámelo con el bollo, please.
Got my turret out there. Oh, fucking kill it.
I'm killing him, I'm killing him.
Fucking shit, I dropped. I'm in cover. Yeah, I'm in cover.
Oh, this motherfucker's following me. I got rushes on me. Getting lit up. I'm not gonna lie, I wish that. Alright, cool. Kill them? That was good though. That was a little fun. This part is easy. Go ahead and touch that turn, I dare you, stupid. Sit your ass down. Got one.
I went four.
It's a sniper on the left. Yellow sniper too. Who keeps screaming like that? Nade him? Anybody got a nade?
Agent out of action.
Oh, Yeah, yeah, they do. Put my turret up here. Put my turret right above us. They're shooting down on them.
Serious trauma detected.
Oh, they killed my turret already?
Sniper down.
Alright, I'm gonna give one of y'all this. Let you go. I'm gonna give you that.
That's what you get, you dumb sons of bitches.
You doing alright there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blasted a lot of damage.
If they can't rush us, only thing that fucks us up is when they rush us. So if you cancel or your talent gets destroyed, it's a slower cooldown than if you let it run out. Thank you.
Yo lo tenía por aquí porque.
Wow. At least I got one.
Tócate eso, sí, bien, ahora mismo.
Boricua.
Yeah.
You getting in the elevator?
Yeah, give me 1 second.
Oh!
What the hell?
It took us up there anyways. Yep, yes we are.
Shit. And I'm on the stairs? Yes I am.
Give me a second, y'all. I'm just putting some juice in my vape.
I'm trying to eat my dinner while I'm playing with you guys. Try it out, yeah.
I don't want the microphone though.
Same thing. Same as Division 1. Yeah, yeah.
¿Qué?
Es afuera. ¿Hm?
Yeah.
No, ya. Aunque tú lo empujas, todo el mundo sube automáticamente.
Oh.
So you can't leave nobody outside.
I can't.
Nope.
Oh, Division 2 stuff already. I like to leave.
Ah, here we go.
I'm so scared.
Cambia. Tira la torreta. Que en el uno de acá de derecho. Te dije cambia.
Oh yeah, she fucked me up. She went right to me. Oh, good shit, Boricua. Oh, Sally. Good shit, Sally.
He's like, good shit, Sally. He's oh. Hearing you. Nolo.
Oh, I think I'm, I don't know where you are.
Nolo.
not coming out. All right, here they come.
Yep. Nope.
Come on, come on, fall back, y'all.
Fall back, fall back.
Let's focus.
Fall back.
I got him. I got him. He's down.
Hmm? Nada. Es un assault rifle, pero aparece, te aparenta como el OV.
My left? I see him. Okay. Oh, behind us, there's one. Woo.
To the left. Watch out, Nolo.
Oh, I got him hurt. He's about to die. Yeah, good shit. Good follow up. They're coming.
Watch out to the left, to the left.
Got you.
El rato el foto, ¿no? Hit your drone, that's it. Ponte el drone encima. Oh well. Hold the mech in.
Left side, we got one.
Es para la izquierda, baby. Hay uno en la izquierda de Nolo. Nolo, behind you. Okay.
Yeah, I see him. I was shooting him, though. Ooh, nice. I was about to shoot that, too.
Who shoot?
I'm gonna close in on him. I got him. Oh, let's fall back.
Fall back, baby. They're all suppressing.
They're gonna bum rush in here, man.
Go ahead, ammo, si quieres.
Come back here? Get your nades ready.
Yeah, she'll shock you.
I got you, Sally.
Yeah, I'm in the mic. But she's playing.
Okay. Yeah. I know she's playing, that's why I said I got you, Sally. She over there. Cause I hear you coaching her. Alright, let's go kill these two people. I see a lot of red bars. That's food.
What's up, John?
Bastard.
You guys could revive him while taking cover.
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright.
Nothing
over there. Okay.
I'm
tired.
Oh, yeah,
I did this.
Like
I
that,
did this.
And then revive him. You can't get him up?
Watch out, old.
Yeah. You gotta climb up the little thing? Wow.
Yep. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us will win, then we all going through it.
The fu-
How y'all get in there? I'm not fast travel, yo.
Yeah, this fast travel. It's right there, it's coming the front door.
Me?
I'm weak compared to all of you.
Damn right, it's
trying to figure name.
Man, this dude is prone, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah, oh, that's a GG. That's a GG.
Come on, baby, come on.
Hmm? Then they got that wave fighting shit, so I can imagine how that shit is. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go for the gold, platinum in this one too. I'm gonna try to get a platinum.
That's a GG, yeah. We almost had it too, we took care of the heavy and everything.
Alright.
Yeah, we do. There's no respawns.
We should open the garage, so find a garage.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab all this stuff.
I think it's down there, O.
Yeah, I'm just grabbing these things on the ground.
It's
real
like
quick.
Nowhere to jump to.
I found it.
It's like, what
got
the
some
fuck?
More medkits. Yo, you just need like extra med, son. You run through med kits and this shit like water, bro.
Shit,
I'm supposed to have 5 med kits. I still got 3. This is some bullshit.
Alright.
I'm about to change up, man. That shit hurting me.
Shut the hell up.
Oh, why they send him in combat, man? What the fuck, yo?
We over here, ready for these dudes, man.
All I'm trying to focus heavy right now. Oh, I got a red bar in front of me.
Oreo, shut up. What are you doing? Shut up. Hold on.
Crazy how they get so low to the ground and just start shooting like they duck mad low.
Damn, Brown, they
heavy's
laying
up
down.
Top. He's fucking me up. Borricua, I'm coming to you now. I'm coming to you now.
Key.
Wonder what the shotguns are like in this.
Try to get that package out the car. Out my car. Try to get that package out my car.
What happened?
Oh. Oh my god.
Here we go.
Game is amazing.
You mean amazing like good? Amazing like what the fuck?
No, no, amazing like
sarcastically.
I'm over here trying to roll and he's like rolling so slow.
I did.
What is that? It's probably upstairs.
Oh, oh, oh! You know what? I'm gonna use my med kit. I don't want to, but I'm gonna use it.
Get that, yeah.
So the med kit only gives you your armor back. It don't do nothing to your actual health. The health system is so stupid in this fucking game, yeah.
You know what I think, cuz? I think as you start to upgrade shit, you just gonna see all the difference in everything.
Rusher, rusher.
John, be careful. I'm focused on her.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, because you can still like what you face.
There's a gold bar to our left.
Yeah. Sometimes, KB. I don't know.
Oh, gold bar on me, y'all.
Yo, they shot my shit mad quick.
I seen that shit.
And
yo,
I
can
right in the middle of these motherfuckers, bro.
Can't even hardly move.
Go bar him right now. Careful, y'all.
Fellow up there looking mad tactical, son. Nigga looking like G.I. Joe out here, son.
That dude.
Yo, this nigga ran. This nigga ran.
Right flip. Side, right side, right side.
Hit the wall like, yellow. Yeah, I got him. Doop, 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 doop.
You didn't see me out there, that bitch. You see me.
No, he killed both of us G.I. with G.I. one shit. Shot.
Hell yeah.
Yo, if somebody could come over here, we're both down, and this is a nice little safe.
I got you, Nolo.
Oh, wait, no. It's a motherfucker over there.
Right, oh, here it is. I found it. All right, let's go this way, gentlemen.
I'm
going to
stem
everything.
My bleeding. I'm going to stem my bleeding.
Everything good? I got you grabbed it?
Hey, what this is?
Oh, man.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
Yo, we died to the regular people, but kill the heavies, yo. That's crazy.
All right, we got to plant the bomb, guys. This is going to be a motherfucker.
This shit is crazy, bro.
We all need to, like, focus the same.
Get away from the boss. Get away from the boss. I plant the bomb.
Somebody needs to just call an enemy out. And we
I died.
I got disconnected, bro.
Oh, they disconnected me, bro.
What?
Come on,
you
man. Bro, what is the point in having private friggin' servers, bro? It's crazy.
Yeah, ready?
No point.
Yeah.
Hold on, bro.
Now we gotta do that whole mission over.
There's a mechan on the floor. Oh, I can't pick it up. I got four.
So that means I don't keep none of the weapons?
Nah, you do. You keep all the weapons. Oh.
I feel like this is the one game that probably gotta be a sniper.
Right, left
have a
side, left side, left side.
I already know. My third weapon is gonna be a sniper. For real. I feel like it's gonna be all about
Borricuaboy, be careful.
Yeah, I'm falling back. Falling back, I got my drone.
The internet is full with cheese, yeah.
My god, yeah. Yeah, we gotta. Focus. Focus heavy right now.
I think Dali's like
giving me a recipe. I'm waiting to get back in, man.
She getting smoked by the baton people.
You like it?
I'ma focus red bar. Watch out with red bar right there. There we go.
Another red bar.
Bobby, you back in?
Bobby.
KB, you back in?
A medic? A heavy bag, a medic.
OB is streaming, but he's not in right now, with us, so. No. You're not streaming, right?
Nah, I'm not streaming. Hell no.
Me neither.
I'm getting fucked up.
I know, I hear OB saying, talking to his people, so.
His subscribers, yeah.
Is there more cover back here?
Bro, don't tell me you gotta do that whole mission.
On me. I got a battalion, dude. I ran to the back.
Bro, we gotta do this whole mission over, bro.
Let the terrorists fuck her up. Yeah, she is. She's doing her thing. I'm not even gonna lie.
Another rusher. Watch out, John. Nolo, rusher.
KB, you just ranked up?
I'm coming to you guys. I'm coming to you guys. They're throwing nades right there.
I'm getting you.
Nolo, y'all can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
No, not y'all. Not KB and Nolo, Obi up here?
Yeah, I'm here.
You can hear me?
I was talking. I was trying to reply.
Lolo was like, wait a minute, what the hell is just gone?
Yeah, really?
No, I was talking to Obi and KB, and they couldn't hear me. Yeah.
I'm here.
Alright.
Coming over to you.
Level 6.
Damn.
Nah, I just couldn't hear y'all at all. That's all.
You went down, Melo? You went down there?
No. Yeah, oh, I went down here. You know we gotta do the mission again, right?
It's all right. Let's get it.
All right. KB, you leveled up? Mm-hmm. To 7?
Yeah.
All right, bet.
Seven.
What about you? Yeah, it's a max.
Yeah, I'm level 5 still.
How many?
You still level 5?
Yeah, I'm still level 5.
It's all good. And another one with a hat. A camel.
Yeah.
What about
I just need to level up to be able to deal with these kind of people, because if not, I'm not really doing shit at them.
Awesome.
Yeah, you gotta be level, bro. You can.
Nolo put this on hard. Watch out with the grenade launcher.
My bad, yo. Oh my god! Damn!
Come back this way to the chairs behind.
I'm about to bleed out. You know? Oh damn! Fucking bled out. This motherfucker kept throwing shit at me.
Motherfucker really not putting his head up.
I got Nolo, guys. I got no loot.
Nice, nice.
Okay.
Serious trauma detected.
Lucky.
Son, I think my secondary weapon is definitely gonna be a sniper, yo. For real.
Yeah, I fuck with you on that, because I said that shit earlier.
What, a sniper?
Yeah, that's hell gonna be my secondary.
I got an MDR right now, boy. That urban MDR. Super.
Shit, if you can make a sniper your super, I'm doing that.
Yeah, man. Oh, that bomb shit nice, guys. Too, Obi.
Which one?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry
that
about
double,
it.
That demolition, throwing bombs and shit.
Oh.
Ooh, blue level 7 knee pads. Let me put that on right quick, bro.
Nice, Melo. Nice.
Alright.
Yeah, man.
Oh, shit. Nate out. Oh,
let
no.
Let me put the knee pads
no.
on, Obi.
Yeah,
get him up.
I got them all.
Alright. I'm gonna throw the seeker and then I'm start shooting.
Nice,
fellas. Nice.
Oh,
nice.
We outside. Where you at? Oh, okay.
Blue. Oh,
now I ain't say that, but yeah, if you do, good looking. Don't do anything too risky to get me up though. Take your time.
Man,
it's almost like a pop
I'd rather
shot
us.
Too.
I'd rather us take our time one time than do this shit like 100 times trying to rush it, you know? Because this shit is crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, thank you. Keyblade, I got a heal for you.
Oh, yeah, we gotta get the other one.
I got a heal for you, Keyblade.
I think it's right here.
Alright.
There you go.
They're right here. Where I'm at.
Right, oh, we can go to the gate now whenever
you're ready. Oh, yeah, there's a lot of them over there.
How many people could be on the team?
Four.
For now, four. Onto the raid. Oh, but just because it's the beta, I think it's only they only doing four?
Yo, I don't know about your frame rates, but my frame rates are dropping
drastically.
Yeah,
mine too.
Oh,
and I got
my
a whole
God.
Four. I got a whole pro out here.
Yeah, I got a PS4 Pro, 4K, everything.
Yeah, me too.
Perfectly fine.
That's why I still got that cheap shit.
Shit, they got that cheap shit, KB.
My shit ain't
yeah.
dropping.
Yours ain't dropping? I don't know, KB.
My friend
listen,
ain't dropping.
Red.
Red. Up on this.
Got that
another anything. Heavy? Oh my God. All right, I'm about to get you, John. I'm about to work my way up there.
Is he down?
Nah, I'm good. I'm straight. As long as no grenades come out, I should be able to get you up.
Yeah, frame rate.
Oh fuck!
Yo, oh, I'm stuck inside the wall. I'm literally inside the wall. Yeah, I'm literally stuck inside. I fell down in the floor. I can't get out. Oh my God, this game, yo.
All right, got the yellow guy down, guys. I mean the purple guy.
Oh shit, I got out. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Yeah, I got out.
I broke his shield ASAP.
Yo, I can't, my frame rates is dropping so drastically, like I can't do anything.
Hold on, Obi. I'm saying this shit to you.
I'm gonna focus on the heavy.
Damn, he put me down. Shit. Damn, son, I just got up. Shit.
Yeah, you got two drones on you, though.
Oh, that's what's up.
That's a glitch.
You blessed, that's boy.
That's for sure a glitch, bro. We gotta figure out how we did that.
Yeah, you gotta know how to do that, because I didn't know you could do that.
That was dope.
Yeah, but... Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I'm about to go down. Oh, my God.
I'd shoot that dude off.
Is there combat medic in this game?
No. I don't think so, man.
I ain't gonna be no healing like that.
Oh my God, my friend. I cannot. I can't stream this with this type of frame rate.
Another heavy.
No, it's the same one. The 16.
Oh, that's the last one.
Yeah, the frame rate is really bad.
Yeah. But just remember, this is the point. This is the point of also the beta, for them to adjust all these little details.
Oh, we gotta move, y'all. We gotta move. We're compromised. Oh.
All right, guys. So the frame rate is not looking too good. So I'm gonna end the stream. The frame rate is horrible, and I definitely don't want to.
I can't do anything.
I definitely don't want to do it like this, guys. I want the best quality. It's quality over quantity. So I'm gonna end the stream. But thank you for watching, guys. I really appreciate
Hell
it.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh. Nice. Y'all gotta make it. Oh,
really bad, bro. I didn't think it was gonna be like that.
Yeah, I'm on with
like
you.
At all.
Yeah, man. For real. They got a main mission over here too, bro.
You should be able to revive me from cover.
Alright, let's do it.
No one will do the mission?
Yeah, we could do the mission. Yeah.
Alright, let's roll.
Yes.
No. Hope y'all get something good out there, man.
Nice. For real, cuz. This shit was all for. Y'all got y'all turrets, man. Place them bitches now, cuz this shit is crazy. I'm out of ammo on this guy.
Agent, incapacitated.
Yeah, John got me.
Bro, like, come on, bro. Shit, man.
Come on, well, let's get out of here. Fuck that shit.
If I knew the secret was gonna be like this, I would have never picked this stupid shit, bro.
Right here. Oh, no.
Well, we got a supply crate.
That's his rescue.
We all get it?
Oh, wait. That's some enemies. Yeah, we all get it. Yeah, you should get something out there, too.
Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to move.
I'm with you. Suicide!
Where is he at?
Oh shit!
Oh, he's.
I ain't he's never seen that before.
He's trying to get the crate. He's trying to get the crate. Kill him!
Yeah.
Don't let him get it. Shoot him. Nice.
I didn't know y'all was right out front.
Didn't we all get it or no? I didn't get
anything.
Yeah,
we all get. Open
get
that one.
How y'all get out this shit?
Fast travel to us. Go to the map, hover over us, and press square. Hold square.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yeah, I got something out there. What you talking about, O?
I just got hit by a suicide bomber, bro.
Oh.
I'm about to go down because I was in my menu and started shooting at me. Wow.
Maybe we gotta shoot this right here. Oh no. No, it's been a... Oh, I can hear him. Yeah, you see him down there?
Your son, they're all around us. Fuck.
Yeah, we're surrounded.
The worst place to be, and this dude coming over here to... Somebody behind me.
I can't believe this is happening, bro. I can't believe we did everything on hard, and this is how they repay us. Fuck you, Ubisoft!
What did y'all get?
There's an enemy stuck in the wall! A fucking enemy stuck in the wall after, and it's the last one to finish this mission.
This dude is fucking me up!
Did he come out? Did he come out?
I'm trying to get over there, I'm trying to get over there.
And these frame rates is just fucking all the way up.
Yo, where the fuck am I getting shot from?
Watch your back. Oh, he's right behind you.
It's all good, I see him. Fucking bastard.
Man, he's just backing up, bro.
I really don't feel like backing out, man. Like, that was a really, really, really hard mission.
Yeah, turret? Alright, let me see what I got.
I got me a blue vest, but...
Hey, drop it for me if you don't want it. Hell yeah, you better keep it. Oh, I'm gonna blame you.
You could spam nades in this game.
Oh, yeah, you could, huh?
There's no cooldown on your grenade throws.
What's the Navy control point? We control this point? When it's green, we control it, right? When it's red,
yeah,
we don't. Alright, let's go here. It's a mission in front of us. What is those question marks on the map, though?
Or that's like, missions, random missions that pop up on the map. We could go to.
Oh, I seen his head peek out a little bit, I swear.
Focus one, let's get it.
It peeked out through the floor.
So what you think, bro? You really think?
Nah, Anthem is 10 times better than this game, bro.
Anthem is way better. Way better.
Oh, fucking dear.
I just like the missions. That's it.
I don't even, to
so
be honest
really
with you.
I really think Anthem gonna be better than this?
Way better. Are you
I
serious,
honestly think
bro?
So.
You can't Anthem compare right now dope. this beta of the because of the situation. That's why it's the tryout.
I just love Anthem.
But yeah,
Anthem,
it's true.
Anthem had a beta
too. Yeah, it's true. But still, let's look
bro,
at the official game.
I think about it, Anthem was way
bro,
more fluid
Anthem
than this.
Dope.
Anthem was
Anthem
like
was
way more fun,
dope.
Bro.
There we go.
You could do all of that shit. Shit is crack.
Did we beat it?
So bad.
Hey, y'all went to the question mark, right?
Oh my gosh, bro!
I'ma give it a shot. I'm not saying I'm not gonna get it, but I'ma give it a shot, man.
Yeah, we definitely gonna be on it.
Yeah, we're gonna be on it to live stream it and, you know, for the views. But... For real, I got shit to do, man.
We gonna kill this shit so bad they gonna be like, damn, how they do them eight man raids like that, bro?
We gonna
do that shit.
Bro, they got a motherfucking machine up here floating, bro. You should see this shit. It just floating through the wall and floating around like it went through the wall, bro. That shit was crazy.
You know what's crazy? This is our second mission and this bullshit just happened, bro.
It is.
This is my second mission and this bullshit just happened. Is there a restock somewhere?
Right here where I'm at.
PX.
All the way in the beginning. And it only gives you one nade.
Hello?
Nuh-uh,
you're not moving that!
Yo, look at this bullshit, yo.
Because they still, the official game hasn't come out yet.
Why is there so much yellow bars?
Oh. My frame rate is dropping now. I was wondering, it was only a matter of time before this shit would have started happening.
Weapons. We got better weapons now.
Hear the rock music in this game? The fuck are
veteran. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got
it.
She's okay. I'm bringing
Oh man, you don't even got consumables right now.
See you soon.
I was wondering about hounds and shit like that. I was wondering why I couldn't put any on.
No, they don't.
I don't see any for the perks either. Propaganda broadcast.
Nah, let's do a main mission. Let's do Jefferson Trade Center. Right there. Fast travel over here. Hopefully I could stock up on medkits or some shit.
So you still have, just pressing square to fast travel. I was just tapping square and tapping square. I'm like, where the hell? I'm not fast traveling.
Oh yeah, you got an old X or some shit now.
No, because in Wildlands you gotta hold the X to fast travel.
Yeah.
I play Wildlands a lot. That's why, because it's very tactical. I'm a very tactic person.
But tell me that Anthem is not better than this game, bro.
It's way better. That shit is way better for beta. That shit was dope as shit.
And it's not even the actual game, bro.
Fire, you can change up the colors. You can fly. Have mad special moves. Shit was nice.
Hello, I'm Anaya.
What level am I? Am I 7 yet?
With equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Level 6.
This isn't the penthouse apartment I used to daydream.
Well, hello.
This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully, this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
Oh! Charisma just sent me a thing on YouTube.
Yeah, he did the same thing.
What is that? I'll have to check it out. Let's unlock this let's unlock this safe house. That way we could always just fast travel.
I've been unlocked that.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I've been unlocked the safe house. So if anything, you could I could fast travel there, come outside, fast travel on me.
Yeah.
Come on over and take a look.
Save one for this. It's a small window.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Try this little lightweight machine gun they got. Try this.
Classic M60?
Send them mag.
Wanna take a look at what I got?
I got to put all this shit on. You gotta leave out of here. That is just so stupid, bro. To put the shit on, you gotta leave out of here. What were they thinking, bro?
Bro, I don't know.
What the fuck was they? Yo, that shit don't make no sense.
What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. The enemies keep on fucking spawning out of nowhere, bro. This shit is pissing me off, cuz.
Trust me, I know.
Deal? I want a deal too. Let's do some business.
Yo, you guys playing yet? Like, we're out. Yeah, we already repeated him. Join us, we already in the room.
Okay,
go ahead.
Send that individual.
No, I already found you. This is a weird menu, though.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, Block, can you fast travel to that safe house right there? The 1040?
Yeah, hold on.
I got shock ammo. They brought back the shock ammo. Yeah, yeah, look at that.
Which one?
Oh, everybody shocked.
Which one?
It's called the 1040. I marked it.
I don't even see it on my map.
All the way down low.
Looking good, Agent. Where? I don't see it. It's not on. I can't see it.
Alright. You see this mission over here? All the way to the right? Bottom right?
What is it next to? Is it next to Jefferson Trade Center or...
Yeah.
National Archives?
Yeah, yeah, it's next to Jefferson Trade Center. It's to the right of it.
Okay, well, I don't have that one.
That's the one I was going to.
I thought you were talking about final,
Final, you've been...
I don't see it. You're talking about Final Epiphany, okay, but... This one I don't see. You said it's right next to Jefferson.
Yeah. No, you don't got it. The frame rate. Look at this frame rate bullshit.
Safe area left. Friendly control point detected.
Look at this lag. Look at this fucking lag, bro.
Safe area entered.
Lag is serious, bro.
Really is, yo.
What
some other dudes playing that shit?
Nah, that's Marco Styles. He's over there making fun of the game.
Developers,
is real.
No, they know it's a nightmare.
Oh yeah, especially because Anthem. They're shaking in their boots, bro.
So stupid. They turned the game. They messed it up. It's not even what it was supposed to be.
All the blue.
Look at this lag, bro. Look at this lag, bro. Bro, I'm about to get on Apex, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Come this way. Ma.
Try to get me now. Okay, yeah, you can still revive for the wall.
This shit is retarded, bro. It's retarded, bro.
Game
fucking
smash
this bitch, shoots the shit. It just hits every fucking way. You can't even get away from it, bro.
What's good? Nah, we trying to level up our characters to 7 and get max the whatever the meta is. What? I'm level 6 right now. Yeah, we're just trying to find a meta. No, we're actually missing one. Yo, where we got I need some help over here.
Pero te
escucha
por el cabrón culo,
bendera. Oh, this nigga here. I can't even make it until I go all the way back here and I'm lagging.
William Apple?
I'm coming, block.
I'm about to
Let's try out the PvP. Like, let's get maxed out. Try out the PvP, because if I'm going to give this game a shitty ass rating, I'll make sure I don't want people to talk shit. Oh, you ain't even get maxed out.
I'm already maxed out.
We got to find the gear. I can't pick up. What?
Serious trauma detected. What, now it's saying you can't even pick up gear?
I can't pick up a beanie, like clothes.
Oh, nah, you got to, you gotta go to it, you gotta go to it, you gotta go to it, and then you gotta inspect it first. Inspect the fucking item, then you can pick it up. Stupid. Stupid ass game. This shit is retarded, cuz. Retarded.
What the fuck? Bro, I'm lagging so bad, bro. Oh my god. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm lagging so bad. Come on, fellas. Let's just unlock this safe house. Oh my god. Alright, we unlocked this little bullshit safe house now.
Oh shit, that dog scared the shit out of me. Yo, I thought he was gonna jump on me. I was about to say, yo. For real. Swear I thought I was playing Resident Evil, bro. My gosh. And John was right behind me, so he saw that shit too.
Yeah.
That's fucked up, man.
Anything not level, like, I'm getting rid of everything. I'm not even gonna inspect it. How do you know if a gun is fully automatic?
What you got?
The ACRSS.
Okay, how many bullets it has next to the name or around there?
It has 2 bullets.
Oh, no, it's not a, full automatic. Not full automatic.
Safe area left.
This game is stupid. This game is trash.
Yo, bro, ain't no. Where's the
You know what? I'm gonna save my caches for me to get to level 7, and then I'm gonna open up all my.
There's no box in here that you can reload. No stock box?
Nope.
Oh, this game is done for. Dude, whoever heard of coming into a safe room and there's no vendors, there's nothing? What was these idiots really thinking, bruh? Oh my god.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Hold up, fellas. I have to close my game and then open it up again. It's lagging so bad, bro.
Another agent has been promoted to group leader.
No.
That's a new one. A bunch of new ones popped up all over here. Bad new shit. So that's one little area. Is the regular zone and everything else is DC. Wow. Everybody is trashing this game right now, bro. It's because it ain't everybody's
yep,
trashing.
Yep, that's the only reason why I'm on it. Like, if Angel and Co-op was on, I'll probably be on Apex right now. Yeah, it's free. It's like Overwatch. Like, have you ever played Overwatch? Okay, damn. If you never actually played it and actually like playing it, then it's hard to compare. It's hard to give it a comparison. It's like a team-based survival first-person shooter. It's real dope. It's really, really dope. It's a little bit cartoony, but it the graphics is still nice though. Graphics is still dope as shit. Alright. Let's get this mission out the way right here. Thanks to us.
So on Saturday, if I go all the way to
the
after 9, I get all of them.
Come on! The fuck?
Who say that?
No, me.
Like, oh my god, this game is so slow.
What person are you talking about?
The presents that I'm getting for my birthday.
I mean, you guys have
this is our last radio.
I was gonna make it if I reach it all the way.
Hay farina, mami.
Creo que sí.
Hello. La otra vez en el canal de estaban hablando de farina y yo dije, una farinita.
Where y'all at, y'all? Let's get this mission.
I'm right behind you, bro.
Let's get this mission out the way.
Black is the leader.
Oh no, it started.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the shade node. Isaac has the location.
What level is it on?
It's only on story.
Okay. Oh man.
Yeah, nah, I ain't doing that shit.
They don't make any sense to do it on hard. You don't even get the same shit.
Here. Drop 57. Made out. Are these the cleaners or some shit? I don't know, still behind it. Oh my god! Don't go in the elevator until your skills are cooled down. Hold up. I had to tell him to chill. Alright, we got this. I'm gonna need to be tanky in that turret. That's why I told you guys to put your health turrets on me. It's all good because if you cancel it, it's a lower refresh time than if you would have it like all the way out. Remember, throw your turrets down low. All of them. Actually, no. Just take cover and put it over your head. Boom. I'm gonna throw mines down low. This part's gonna be a little rough. How do you get that shirt? Borricuaboy, like, he got a tank top. You see his belt? It says...
That was the one... What? That was the one that I got when I choose the character.
Okay, okay. Alright, y'all ready? It still says waiting for other agents. This game is so glitchy. No, come inside, come inside.
Look,
don't.
Wait for other agents, right?
Yeah, but you're resetting the timer. Oh my god.
Oh.
You're resetting the timer. It's back to 30 seconds now.
What is that?
10 seconds.
Yeah. But the thing is, every time I leave, it's like it clears off.
I got some blue gear. Oh, I don't need, Borricuaboy is not here. Oh, there he goes. Alright, here we go, y'all. Rusher, a Russian's on me. Oh, shit. No way. Oh no. Yo. I'm telling you, this is a horrible game. Oh my god, I can't run.
Another agent has been promoted to group leader.
You're not gonna jump right back on? And so you could continue from here? Yeah. Nah, I leave the last guy off. Yeah, I'm still in.
No. There's one behind Nolo.
I know. Oh! I'm just trying to use that turret to keep on hitting that thing. Incapacitated. Oh! Assistance. Oh, now he decides to get me up when it's too fucking late. Oh my god! Oh, there's respawning! Ah! Fuck it, let's do it again. That's a bad idea to get on that turret.
Heads up, you've got hostiles flooding in.
Yeah, you're in.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
So much for a strategy. Okay.
medical assistance needed. Agent down.
Let me see if my turret's gonna bring you up to life.
An agent needs assistance.
Watch out, watch out. Is a rusher, is a rusher, is a rusher. Watch out, Nolo. Watch out, Nolo. Watch out, Nolo.
Watch out, Nolo. It's over. It's over. Alright, what we gotta do is we gotta,
I gave you my drone, bro. I gave you my healing.
As soon as... Stay alive for 15 seconds. I'm about to respawn. Yeah, I am. 1 second. I'm respawning.
I'm spawning right now.
Playing Ring Around the Rosie with this guy. Yo, on me. This motherfucker's chasing me. Oh shit! He tried to juke me.
Down.
Nice. Yo, that motherfucker did not let up, yo. It's like we're running around a table. We gotta destroy that door. That's me.
Oh shit, ooh. What a fucking bitch.
Ooh. Who the fuck shot me? That was spicy. Oh, right next to you, John.
Watch out, there's one right there too.
Why are they playing like heavy metal rock music? This is not the mission. I have no idea, I'm not seeing nothing. Right side, I see him. Oh, far right side. Everybody dies. Do not let them use the med pack. Somebody throw a nade at that guy or something. Shot his ass up. That was rough.
It was rough, but it was funny. Where?
back of the damn chest. Oh, the blue one? I mean the green?
I got two. It's telling me two.
Yeah, that's all ammunition. And those icons you're seeing is when we was fighting the heavies upstairs.
River, you had to offer fast travel, and everybody in the team got Delta at the same time, just right now.
Nolo, you know Rebirth, right?
Yeah.
Yo, him and his team was fast traveling back to the base. And in the process of fast traveling, they all got Delta. They all got a Delta.
It's good for the bitch ass. Let's see. I think I got a lot of the sailor shit. The anchor.
Hey, agent, come check this out.
Oh man.
Nice doing business with you.
I gotta do something here. At the base of operation. It says disrupt public execution. I don't know what the heck is that.
Pieces. I'm getting rid of all my other pieces.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
I felt like the reward wasn't even worth it, bro. Yeah. I didn't get anything. I don't think I got anything. I got XP. Did we get a lot of money at least, or something? I don't know. What did we get for playing that shit on that hard ass fucking difficulty? Other than bragging rights, yo. I don't fucking. Oh my god. Yo, there is so much things to critique about this game. It is crazy. I think with Anthem, the only thing I really got to critique about it was that when they first dropped, I couldn't get in a server. I couldn't join up on nobody. But once you got in, it was beautiful.
Yeah, Anthem is a shit, yo.
Oh Jay, I forgot you was even on in the party.
Yeah, I'm here, yo.
Yo, bro, this game is a mess. This is
yeah,
a mess.
I had a feeling, yo.
Yo, I like
it's
these motherfuckers
it, right?
got they yo, they got my money in their fucking pocket right now, bro. They sold me a fucking dream. I want my $110 back, bro.
Yo, you gotta email them.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm not confident.
I gotta email them.
I had a feeling it was gonna be whack, yo. I had a feeling. Yo, Anthem is the shit, yo. That's all I gotta say. I'm trying to play an Anthem and get nice and that shit.
Yo, this game. Oh my god, bro.
Man, yo, they fucked up.
You know what's crazy? In Division 1, we did all this thing, all this shit to get. Unlock cool stuff in Division 2 and oh my god, offer this shit. You ain't do the shields? Oh my goodness, lucky you. Cause we did a whole bunch of shit we had no business doing, like fucking resistance and shit. Oh my god. Alright, how the fuck do I sell all of this shit? I need to sell all of this bullshit that I just got. Okay, I see the guy. Nothing but green bullshit. Hey yo, y'all trying to hit the dark zone? Oh. Oh my god. Let me see if I could craft one more blue. Let me see if I could craft something blue. And then we're gonna hit the dark zone. Cause this shit is retarded, yo. What I need? Let me see what I. Okay, I got gloves. I got that. I'm gonna go with. SMG damage, critical hit damage.
I'm happy to take all this.
That's what you're saying is a whack, right?
Bro. Bro. Yo, you don't even wanna.
Here you go. Best gear.
I'm crafting, bro.
Come take a look.
Shit is crazy.
What can I help you find?
And it didn't even give me a
thanks for your business.
You know what? Maybe I'm judging the game. I'm going too harsh on the beta. I feel like I'm going too hard on the beta.
Good to see you.
So I'm not on the same. So okay, I'm not the only one on the same. Okay. Yo, I seen the first Division 1. Yeah. All right, let's go to the dark, cause I really want to kill shit.
Everything
required mission not complete. I can't fast travel to the dark zone. It says require. Which one? Okay. So where can we fast travel? That's close. You know what's funny? It's not. There's no safe houses showing up. Oh, 1040, 1040. Okay, I'm fast.
What are you guys gonna do?
The dark zone.
Again?
Well, let me see if I could get some
okay.
Perks. How do you get shade tech? Okay, so the... Oh my god. Oh my god, this game.
After an explosion scattered DC-62
You know what? You know what, Jay? It's not a bad bad game, but compared to Division 1 and compared to what game, bro? It's a completely different game. It don't feel like Division 1. It don't nothing is like Division 1, bro. Yeah, you got little turrets and powers, but every game is doing that now.
It's fucked up, man.
Yo, for real.
The anthem gonna beat it.
Oh my god, yes. By a mile.
What?
Anthem is gonna be better than this game. I'm telling you. And Anthem is gonna come out with PvP like after a couple of patches. What happened?
Hey agent, great to see you.
Oh my god.
When does Anthem come out again? February
the 22nd. Yeah, the 22nd.
February 22nd. Yeah, that's gonna be the best game of all time. I mean, of this year.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, man.
I got a blue weapon and it's strong as shit. It's a submachine gun and it floors people from far.
No, we're no closer to finding a cure. Look, if we had anything, we'd be sharing it. This is bigger than borders. But these
I just shot a dog. Yo, Jay, you got the demo yet? The Division demo yet or not?
Yeah, I'm creating my character.
Oh man. Wait till you get in the game. Yo, at first it's gonna be normal, and then then you're gonna get in the game, for real. Oh!
You sit in the big office. There's always going to be people pushing back, reflecting.
Yeah, everything's looking mad different.
You know I've got your back.
Like, the way how their armor look.
So, worry less about the hypothetical.
Not the armor, the vest. Facing us right now. It don't look like those vests from Div 1.
Yeah, I think so too. Cause this is kind of easy. It's kind of straightforward. Yeah. He hates this game, yo.
Damn, yeah.
Like you're getting you get shredded in this game so fast, bro. It's like, look at this. I'm getting shredded right now by red people rushing me, and people in the back just like. If I could get shredded like this, why can't the enemies get shredded like as fast as me? Like you got rushers just not getting shredded, just spongy as hell. And then people just shredding you from far. Oh my god.
Agent, stop by when you can. There's a project ready to be completed.
No. We're not doing this. We gotta free them? Oh. Oh my god. I just got down by a yellow bar. Yep. Drop a turn, yeah.
Don't give up on me, John. Don't give up. Don't give up. I know.
Hostage is dead. I'm getting up. Hostage is dead. All hostages are deceased. I want a complete gear set, yo. Yo.
Yo, my bad, fellas, man. That shit, the game pissed me off, bro.
Bro, you don't know what...
You see, and you're 100% right. I, this feels exactly like Ghost Recon, and I hated that game. Did not play that shit.
Yep, me too. I got disinterested. It was too repetitive. Repetitive as fuck. And then people that never played part one, The Division, they're gonna jump on this like, yo, this game is the shit. See this shit? Yeah, part one with this engine. You can still strafe, you can still do everything. Yeah, that shit would have been dope. Defibs, but with this engine. Yep.
I can't even get around, bro.
Can't fast travel to the gate?
Nope. Won't even let me. I can't even hop this gate. Nothing. I can't go in through here. Oh my gosh, I gotta go back around and fight these motherfuckers. Fuck that. If I go down, I'm done.
Nah, bro, come on.
I'm getting the fuck off this game.
Nah, I'm trying to hit the DZ with you, bro.
Alright, I got you. I gotta go out a little bit further. Is there no way to get in here? Damn, if y'all was closer to that door, I would just tell y'all that one of y'all just come out and I'll just fast travel on you. This shit is just telling me I gotta go. I can't even go through because of that red line.
Alright, come on. You know what? They're pointing me.
This is the thing I'm talking about with this game. This game is so fucking stupid. Their waypoint is pointing you into a direction that you cannot even go through.
Yeah, come on. We're on our way. Yo, I marked it and it's not even. Black, if I was you, I'd probably.
Stay where you're at. Stay where you're at, I'm good.
Why? What happened?
Nah, I'm on. I'm right here. I'm coming.
Okay. Alright, yeah. You stay posted over there. And anybody, we're gonna go get Black.
See what I'm saying? They pointing me in this direction, and I can't even go through here. I don't know why they even telling me that I could. There's a gate here. Can't go through this gate. There's a door here where you could press the mechanism. Won't even let me press it.
All right, we over here, Block.
You outside?
Nah, we at the door. So you just look at where we at and try to manually get to us.
Cannot fast travel to an ally in the dark zone.
So I'm a, you know what? I'm gonna go inside. There's not even anything to get inside that room. But if I was you, that gear. Oh yeah, you gonna have to get it because it's part of the story. So there's fucking turrets on each checkpoint, killing rogues. So people can't spawn farm anymore.
Wow,
that's so fucking gay, bro. Like,
guys complaining. They was complaining.
Everybody. But you know what's crazy? Like, everybody does it, bro.
Yep.
Every single, even the people complaining, at one point you did it, bro. Don't fucking lie and say you never did it and you're all sportsman and all. Man, shut up. Everybody fucking does that shit.
Exactly. It's fucking exactly.
The rules of the DZ, it's supposed to be like that. It's supposed to be anything goes in the DZ, bro. Anything goes. It's not a place, you know what I'm saying, to benefit the weak. Come on now, shit. You getting jumped, shit. You should be playing with friends. What do you expect on a 4v on a 4v1? Of course they're gonna farm your ass. Yeah, of course they're gonna farm your ass on a 4v1 in the dark zone. Oh yeah. Yeah. Nah, me and Mello and Black and Borricua. When we be, or God or Beast, when we be going in there, man, we be wrecking shit. I remember, Black, you remember when Spanky first started playing with us? he did not expect us to be that good. He was like, all right, let's go in the dark zone. Like, he seen somebody, he was like all nervous, like, I see somebody. I'm like, yo, relax, what is this? Let's go rogue. Boom, nigga, level 5 off rip. It was like, damn.
¿Qué pasó?
Creo que no, ya estoy desesperada, sin cojones así, esto está así de todo.
It's so stupid how you have to press X on an emote now to actually do it. You have to hold down, go to the emote, and then press X.
I don't know what they was thinking, bro. They changed up too much. It's just too much for no reason.
But my thing is, like, why? Why you can't make it an easy emote? They're mad at people emoting over dead bodies? So the fuck what? Stop crying, yo. But then again, I'm crying about them changing it, so.
Yeah, but it's just stupid, it's, and it's for, it's, but it's for good reason. I can't get over there, bro. I can't get over there. It's not letting me, because once I cross over they have those red lines. There's only one way to go in, and I can't get that way. And if I try to go around, they won't let me. I got those red lines where the shit'll just throw me back out. It.
You know what? We're gonna finish this mission. You're gonna join up on us. You're not missing out on good gear, anyways. It's giving us all greens. It's giving us all green, dumbass gear. Just trying to show us how to extract and shit. Yeah, like a little fucking bullshit tutorial.
This is an emergency. Dark Zone East was
evacuated. Oh my god. This shit feels so clunky, man. Yeah, man, this game is gonna have so much bad ratings, yo. And you know what? I don't feel bad for them. Like, I'm kind of like, I really hope this game has terrible like reviews, especially by the day one.
Wait for the helo to arrive. Once it does, secure whatever you need to be extracted onto the cable. Just remember. Unless your gear is airborne, someone else can claim it. Don't trust anyone.
Alright, I called the extraction. I said don't trust anyone. But you made it to where... Yo, this game is so funny.
Helo almost at extraction zone.
Oh, who died? Who died?
I'm done, bro. I'm done.
No. Block. We're about to finish this Dark Zone and we're about to go in the Dark Zone right now. Attached loot. Oh, what happened, Borricua? Your mic is muted.
I found the door, so I went to go pick up Black. And...
Alright, come on. Let's go get Black and then. Oh, look, what is my boy? Come on over here.
Let's go pick up Block. Let's go pick up Block.
Loading gun. Ready to leave. Helo is headed back.
There's some AIs right around there, so they're the one that dropped me. The funny shit is, my drone picked me up. Yeah!
Really?
That's what picked me up?
I didn't even know.
Yeah!
It
started giving me... It's like, it looks like a med box.
Defend the objective. Oh, we gotta defend the objective. Oh lord. Dumbass little missions for these beginner players, man. Oh my god, as soon as my shield went off, I'm... Oh, watch out. There's a shield build here.
get to the Shade terminal nearby. You'll need to upload the map onto the Shade network so your fellow.
Oh, I'm gonna have to call the extraction because now it's time to go back to the base.
Yeah, that's all we're trying to get y'all to do. Alright, Block. I see you, Block. You right there. Yo, Block, you there?
Yeah, I'm just getting tired of this game, bro. I'm really getting tired of this shit. I'm running from these fucking NPCs. This shit is annoying me. I'm getting tired of this shit. I'm about to just turn this shit off, bro.
Nah, I'm right here, bro. You're literally right there.
I'm done, bro.
I'm right here, bro. All right. Do your thing, bro.
Hello, on the way. Extraction called for.
Yeah. Oh, this motherfucker got a shoddy. Oh, who the fuck? There's only one person alive, and it's somebody with a baton. Is nobody here?
Yeah, I'm here, so.
The base, the White House, right? Alright, I'm going back over there right now.
Extraction helo, almost within range.
Probably in the stash. Nah, you're going away.
Y que todavía se está bajando.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the situation.
I can't even craft anything because I need money.
The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment.
Oh, Lord.
Comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, medical supplies. Some of these will need right here to create a stockpile.
An agent is no longer in your group.
The fuck, bro? This shit, oh my god, bro, this shit is so fucking stupid, bro. Yo, I'm stuck on a menu, bro. I can't even get up. I gotta reset my game now. Yep. This is a half-ass job, bro. Really? Oh, the interceptor. Mine is the storm. Stay up top on high ground and just fucking just lay down elements on everybody, man. You might have to play some missions again, cause now all the stuff that we that dropped before that was green is now dropping at level 7. So we might have to play some missions again. So what? So is only 3-piece sets, right? So I can go to 3-piece with one set and then 2-piece with another set. It's not bad. I can probably make a little DPS build. 2-2-1. That's... Okay. Damn. Okay, okay. Give me a second. Let me use the bathroom. Oh, damn, and I just loaded in too. That's the build you need right there. The critical hit damage, critical hit chance one. And then you need, I say get 3 pieces of that and then 3 blue pieces. But I don't know. I don't know what's the meta yet, but I'm about to find out. Give me a second. Let me use the bathroom. Back at it like a bad habit.
What can I do for you?
Let's see what we got here. Okay.
Stop it.
That filled my inventory. Thank you.
When I see adversity, I'm
glad we got that settled.
When I hear never, I say never.
You have enough shade tech to unlock your first skill variant. Oh my god. It's forcing me to spend my skill points. Thank you. I didn't even want to get that. Okay. What the fuck? Wasted one of my fucking shade tech for that move.
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has he decided Russia's responsible after all?
No. He...
Oh, I'm sorry.
He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear. I'm not. A heart attack.
Alright, let me look up what this shit does. Headshot kills me more XP bonus.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
I'm ready to do some missions and gear up, like, all the way.
Come over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you.
I'm just unlocking all these perks one by one. Until I unlock every single thing, cause I don't got time to read all this shit. All right, I'm over here. Oh shit! Replay some missions. underground entrance. You see this? Safe area. Underground entrance. Safe area detected. It says underground entrance. Yo, it's raining in the game. That's pretty dope. Okay. To the fallen cranes. Yeah, yeah. I'm not gonna lie though, when we was playing that mission on hard, it dropped a lot of shit. It just has higher rating drop success. Oh, this is dope. This is dope. I want to check out this underground entrance though.
I'm going to you.
Yeah, I never seen this. What's underground? Yeah, that's kind of dope. I like that.